If your left hand is left hand will do quite a lot more work than the right hand. The right hand you use is to hold and guide the hand beat. The left hand you use is to keep moving and keep around, keep putting it in the right position. Also you'll see him lay his hand on the skin or on the wall. What he's doing is either pulling the skin down flat or maybe staking out a leg. Or if the hand piece has a flat surface, the guy's off it. Onto the back leg. And he will clear one side of the sheep at a time. Up on the top of the head, don't think you're coming in here. Do one kick, and he's going to take a little step forward. And go down to the bottom of the neck. Merino sheep can have a lot of folds of skin or skin flaps on their neck. This is the most time-consuming part of merino's repair. It's also one of the very important places where they have to learn to fold the skin by feel. If you first blow up the neck, they actually cannot see the hand grip underneath the wrist. Onto the front leg and shoulder. Once he finishes that shoulder, he's going to turn that sheep a little bit and lay it down on his back. Now what he's doing now is called the long blow. And it's called that because by the time he's